I make these art pieces out of the materials I find in nature, a lot of bones and claws and teeth. Doing this over the last 12 years, collecting materials around the world and then combine them into different materials, like wearable art. You know?
And where are you from?
I'm from Sweden.
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 So I make these, like this is, for example, from wild boar.
Wow.
With green tourmaline and badger claws wrapped with brass wire and beads from India.
What is that?
It's a badger claws.
Badger claws.
Yeah. Oh. And this is from a fox claw.
Uh-huh.
The turquoise.
Is that a purple claw?
Yeah, the lady. Yeah, she got that. But I can get you another. If you need another one, I can get you another one. In town? Yeah, I do. I live in town. I'll give you my number.